Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's MarieR. Today I'm going to show you guys how to do this look, this Asian cutie makeup. So without further ado, let's get started. I'm going to use my Quick FX Tinted Moisturizer that I got from Watsons. I'm just going to put that all over my face. It moisturizes your face and at the same time, it gives a tint kind of color to your face. Next is this Catrice Cosmetics Primer. This will improve your makeup wear, and also it illuminates and optically creates a more even skin tone. Next is this base foundation or makeup base. After that, I'm going to use my foundation that I got from Sansan, and also I'm going to put some of the Nivea Intensive Moisture Serums to add some glow on the foundation. And it will not be super matte. Next is the concealer that I got from Sansan also. I'm just going to put it on the under eye area and yeah, my redness on my face. I'm going to dab it with my favorite beauty blender. After that, I'm going to use my Nichido Final Powder in the shade Pink Glow. Set all the concealer that I put. Moving on to the making process, I am going to do my eyebrows as flick as I can, and then I'm going to use an eyebrow gel that I got from Ever Belena. Yeah, I think it's dark brown shade. Next is the eyes. I'm going to use this dark brown shade. You can use whatever palette you have or whatever brown color shade you have. I'm just going to use that in my upper crease. And then I'm going to use this white. It's not shimmery at all, so it will be like the base to what I'm going to put later on. After that, I'm going to use this pink shimmery eyeshadow, and I'm going to put that also in my lower lash line, and then some black color so my eyes will kind of look bigger because it's really small Asian eyes, I know. So I'm just going to put that. So it was like my eyeliner shadow. After that, I'm going to brush off all of the excess final powder, and then I'm going to bronze up my face so that it will bring back the color of my skin, so it won't look really really white. After that, I'm going to use this white shade. Up a little more. And after that, we're going to curl our lashes, so we'll have some lashes on and put on some mascara, so you know your lashes, girl, will look bomb, because I don't really have that long lashes, so I have to put on mascara. After that, I'm going to set my face with this 2-week cake foundation that I got from Sansan. And the most important part is contouring, because contour is life. So I'm going to highlight first my face and then contour. Also my nose, because damn, my nose is not pointed, so it's disappointed. Yeah, and after that, I'm going to blend it. Blend. After blending your contour, I'm going to put my blush on. I want that kind of glowing effect look. After that, I'm going to put some eyeliner, because the black eyeshadow is not enough. I have to put some eyeliner so my eyes will kind of look more bigger than it is. So, yeah. So, I'm not really used in putting some eyeliner. So, the struggle is real. After that, I'm going to put some concealer in my lips. Because I'm going with that Korean Effect Korean lipstick. You know what I mean? And I'm going to set it with a powder. And after that, I'm going to use this Korea lipstick that I got from Daiso. I really like the color. It's really cute. To look even cuter, put some glasses on, girl. And after that, you are good to go. And yeah, like this video and subscribe to my channel. See you guys in my next video. Bye!